As of tonight, Evansville police have not made an arrest after someone was shot at a hotel this morning. It happened at the America's Best Value Inn on Tecumseh Lane before 1 o'clock this morning. Police say there were several people in one of the rooms when someone opened fire. Officers say they found one person who'd been shot in the shoulder in the parking lot. All others ran from the scene. Police expect the victim to survive. Again, no suspects are in custody.